I watched every episode back to back to back to back. So by the end of it, I was like voguing. I mean, what an incredible show to be a part of. For both of you, what did it mean to you to get the call up to do this kind of show?
Ooh. I knew that my life was gonna change. I knew that other people's lives were gonna change. I didn't know how, but I knew that change was coming. I knew that it was gonna be healing. I knew that it was gonna be impactful. And I knew, I just felt in my heart that it was gonna be good on an emotional level, on a spiritual level, on a social level, on a socio-political level. And as a trans person, you know, I think being somebody that people expect the least from, being somebody that is projected to be incapable, seeing and demonstrating what I've accomplished personally, I think sets a tone for, you know, representation and who we are and what we're capable of as human beings.
Yeah.
But not only as human beings, but also as gender variant people of color.
To be able to sort of see a story like this, I think is really important for everyone to see. I mean, how important do you think is it for not just the LGBTQ community, but for cisgendered and white people to sort of see these stories being on our screens?
We live at times in our own comfortable bubble, in our own gated communities where we don't really explore. From my discovery, people do not look at other cultures and other aspects of life and look at life from other perspectives but their own. Mm-hmm. And so everything else is just basically, oh, they're not doing what I do, so therefore they cannot be validated. They cannot be acknowledged. There must be something wrong with them. Pose is changing that. Pose is having you sit in front of your television and go, okay, wait, maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I need to change my outlook. Maybe I need to realize that I need to look at life from a human being perspective. Look at the foundation based on human beings as the progress we can make in the world instead of looking at it from a sexually based foundation.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We can look at it now from the sense of people can see, you know, that these things happened.
Yeah.
You can't just sit in the comfort of your suburb and not realize that homelessness has occurred. All of us, anyone, I say all of us, yeah, you're probably like 20, but most of us who...
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Who have lived in that time where the fear of contracting HIV and AIDS, the fear of wanting to work, the fear of walking through the streets and not knowing if you're going to get to your destination because someone is going to kill you because of their thoughts about what you do in your bedroom or how you express yourself.
Say that.
These things need to be seen. And this is what Pose does. It shows you everything about the juxtaposition between the rise of the Trump era, the literary scene, and the ballroom culture. When people talk about shade and they talk about work and all these terms,